The Department of Transportation, or DOTr, and the local government of Valenzuela signed a memorandum of agreement earlier today, September 22. This MOA unveils plans for the Metro Manila Subway and the North-South Commuter Railways. The model demonstrated includes the subway depot and an electric-powered model of the tunneling boring machine, which will be used for the subway project.